Here's the recording of Happy Stream. Different part of the piano to finish.